the village doing all right. Then I became a princess overnight. Now I gotta figure out how to do it right. So much to learn and see. Up in the castle with my new family. In a school that's just for royalty.
Good morning, everyone.
I'm your host, Jaiden Fraley.
And I'm your host, Ava Jeans.
And welcome to NTV News. Today is Wednesday, November 13th, and it is also National World Kindness Day.
Also, Jaiden, guess what day it is?
Wednesday?
No, silly, it's Tuesday. That means a new Trivia Tuesday.
Oh yeah, this week's Trivia Tuesday theme is TV shows.
Keep in mind, only Senior Academy can participate in the Trivia Tuesday.
Winners will get a free drink or candy from the Cougar Cafe.
The Coolidge Scholarship is a full-ride, four-year merit scholarship that may be used by recipients for undergraduate study at any accredited college or university in the United States. Any current high school junior who plans to enroll in college in the fall of 2026 and is an American citizen or a legal permanent resident is eligible to apply. Current high school seniors are not eligible to apply. Winners may use the scholarship to pursue any academic major.
Remember that this year's Coolidge Scholarship application deadline is now just 6 weeks away. The deadline is Wednesday, December 11th, 2024 at 5 p.m. Pacific Time. If you want more information on music scholarships and programs, make sure you contact Laura Weathersby at this email on the screen.
Oh, thank you. I'll definitely check that out.
You're welcome, Ava.
Today is FAFSA Help Day. If you need any help with FAFSA, make sure to head down to the guidance office between 10 to 4 p.m. and they can answer any questions you may have.
The online application deadline for the Elks Scholarship is today. The top 20 MVS scholars nationwide will receive $30,000 each, with a total of 500 four-year scholarships to be awarded. Have you heard? They're starting to sell fresh-baked cookies at the Cougar Cafe.
Yeah, and they'll only be $1. Make sure you head down to the school store and buy a cookie before they sell out.
Have a great day and go Cougars!